Hello Internet and welcome to Ever Wonder Bits. How powerful is a vacuum? If we look at suction cups, vacuum cleaners or even imploding barrels and fuel tanks, we could say it's very powerful. But can an almost empty space, a void, really be that powerful? Since there's nothing to exert a force, not really. There has to be something else, and I often hear the answer, the atmosphere is crushing the fuel tank. Which is technically correct, but I would still say no. If the atmosphere is this powerful, crushing things left and right, then I would get crushed too. Nope, still alive. So it's neither the atmosphere nor the vacuum. The real culprit is the pressure difference between two objects. If my body didn't have the same pressure inside as the atmospheric pressure outside, I would just look like the barrel earlier. But since the difference in pressure is mostly zero, there's no reason for me to be worried about getting crushed. And that is the whole concept. The only thing that matters is the pressure difference. If you lower the internal pressure in any way, it will eventually cross a point where the structure can't hold against the outside pressure, so it implodes. The same is true the other way around. If you increase the pressure past a certain point, it will explode. You can try this by simply taking an empty plastic bottle, close it and bring it to a cooler place. The pressure inside will drop, crushing the bottle. Now let's look at the other two examples. If you pull on a suction cup, you increase the volume without letting in more air, thus lowering the internal pressure, which increases the pressure difference of the atmosphere pressing it against the surface. So, what do you think would happen to a suction cup in space? Moreover, the vacuum cleaner doesn't really suck things in. The motor is lowering the internal pressure, forcing the surrounding air to flow inside to equalize the difference. The created wind flow will now carry any light object inside the cleaner. You could say the atmosphere is, in fact, pushing the dirt inside the machine instead of the machine sucking it in. Then why did I say the atmosphere isn't a culprit? Well, just take a deep dive or go on a spacewalk without a suit. You won't need the atmosphere to feel the pressure difference. See you again. Have a good one.